Hello guys, in this video, we are gonna talk about this new Roblox update that broke animations in most games. Basically, Roblox removed the ability to turn off the animation wait fix update, breaking animations in every game. As you can see, Arsenal is a bit broken right now, but it's pretty playable. What do you guys think of this update? Comment what you think down below and don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications if you wanna help me out.